two, one, and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Atlantis on a mission that will herald a new day of international cooperation in space.
Houston now controlling.
Houston, ahoy, Atlantis in the roll.
Roger, roll, Atlantis.
Atlantis is completing a roll maneuver as the vehicle turns into a heads-down position, on course for a 161 nautical mile orbit and rendezvous with Space Station Mir. Atlantis's three main engines are throttling down now at 68% of rated thrust as the vehicle passes through the area of maximum dynamic pressure.